I am now standing on the stage with Ana Paula, and I just want to say your designs were so fun. Where did you get the inspiration? They're so colorful.
Thank you so much. So all designs are inspired in Brazilian colors and all fun we can have for the kids. And I want to bring some bright colors for our kids can enjoy not only party times, but also day to day. So this is why I bring so different kind of colors.
Perfect. And I need to ask, what's your name?
Emily.
And Emily, do you love your dress?
Yes.
What was the most favorite part for you in Toronto Kids Fashion Week?
Doing the poses.
Doing the poses. Can you show us a pose right now? What? I can do that too. Hey. I just want to ask you one last question because
yes, of course.
There are some inspired people that are watching the show and they would like to know what inspires you.
So I decided to create that in me because her, she inspired so much. And I want to bring fun. And I wanted the kids as well feel comfortable. And this is why I created Ted and Me. I want all kids around the world to have the same opportunity to dress casual, dress party, and be fun and happy at the same time than dress. They need to be comfortable. The most important thing is that.
I love it. Parents, I hope you're paying attention and you will support Teddy and Me. We've had a great time having you here. Let's have a big wave.
Thank you so much, everybody.